Draw me nearer every day. Lord, I'm willing, Lord, to run on all the way. Whilst I'm trying, don't be angry, let me stand, Lord. I'm willing to run on, yes I will, all the way.
Best time of gospel music. It's the time of Walter Hawkins and Andre Crouch and Richard Smallwood, Vanessa Bell Armstrong, Thomas Whitfield, the Thompson Community Choir, Daryl Coley. Just when I was younger, I was telling them, you know, when the choir director part of me was coming out, I used to practice being a choir director in the mirror, and I would set up 50 batteries with batteries from toys that I had gotten for Christmas. I set them up and line them up like they was a choir. I would turn on the record player and direct the choir, but I would direct the batteries and watch myself do it just to practice. And you know, Benny Cummins used to do those songs that you had to learn. Anybody know about Benny Cummins in here? You had to learn them because. So I wanted to go back and do a 21st century version of one of those types of songs. So I gotta, I'm not young no more, but I gotta direct a little bit tonight. I don't do that no more. But I want y'all to help me out, hold me up. I ain't Ricky Dillon. Where Ricky at? I ain't Ricky Dillon no more. So he's still, He's still backbending, but we said, go ahead on, Ricky. Go ahead. Anyway, this song right here, it's called Matthew 28. And now we wanted to pull this back because I also felt like it's just a lack of really choir music. And I love the new music. I mean, I'm all for it. But boy, you know, back in the day, you had to sing. You had no choice. You have no gadgets. You had to sing. Destroy this temple, and in 3 days I will raise it up. Did shake and became as dead men.
And for fear of him, the keepers did shake and became as dead men.
Open the story lights right here. An angel of the Lord appeared unto the women and said, fear not. For the living among the dead. He is not here.
He is not here.
For he has risen as he said.
For he has risen as he said. Come.
See the place where the Lord used to lay.
See the place where the Lord lay.
Let's review the story one more time. An angel of the Lord spoke to the women and said, fear not.
Fear not.
Fear not.
Fear not.
Fear not. For I know.
For I know he's seen Jesus who was crucified.
He is not here.
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 Why are you looking for the living among the dead? He is not here.
He is not here.
For he has risen as he said.
For he has risen as he said.
Come see the place.
place where the Lord used to lay.
See the place where the Lord lay.
Remember how he said while he was yet in Galilee.
Remember how he said while he was yet in Galilee.
What did he say, sopranos? Ricky Dillon.
That was pretty awesome. That was Donald Lawrence and the Tri-City Singers.
I thought you would enjoy that. That was something
awesome.
Different.
I loved it.
It was nice. I enjoyed it. I heard it, and I thought it would be nice to share with you all.
Oh, yeah. That was beautiful. I love stuff like that. That is awesome.
You heard it right here on
LPJ.
LPJ.
Speaker Radio.
Speaker Radio. Yes, you did. It is great. That was nice to lift up the Lord. It was so nice.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
That was powerful. I like Donald Lawrence. I love his music. So he done a great job. And the Tri-City Singers. Very, very good music. And we got more to come your way. But we got to give you another word from the Bible.
Yeah, you got to give some meat.
That's right.
Yes.
Every day we need it. This is Isaiah 26, verse 20. Come, my people, into thy chambers, and shut thy doors about thee. Hide thyself, as it were, for a little moment, until the indignation be overpassed. So the Lord said, come, enter into the chambers.
Come into the chambers until
the indignation. Indignation be overpassed.
Be overpassed. Yes.
Till the indignation has passed.
Has passed. Yes. Yes. The
As
Lord
saying, "Come, my people."
My people, and he's always talking to his people.
Yes, he is.
He never wants us to be ignorant about anything.
That's right.
Left out, slacked about anything. You don't want anything to come up on us and we not know anything about. And if we don't, it's because we're not reading. We're not studying. He said, study to show thyself
approved, rightly dividing the word of truth.
God. That's right, of truth. And a lot of us have Bibles that got dust on it, so much dust that we got to blow the dust off before we can open it. Now, that's a shame.
You know what? You're right. But even if you do have a Bible, got dust on, you got a smartphone, you got iPads, you got Kindle. I'm pretty sure most people got that.
Yeah.
They can use that Bible.
Yeah, but if you're not opening the paper Bible, you're not going
to.
What good is the rest of them? I mean, you got to open one to open the other one.
Very true.
You know, we depend on some.